In a village, sheltered by mountains of family, a groom is dressed for his wedding. The stubbled face of youth is lathered and shaved. The suit of a new man presented. The boy buttoned up forever inside a white shirt. Songs decorate the house with voices that marry the young lover to roots deeper than the well of his native tongue. His heart of fire, contained with smoke from a censer, lest flame blacken the beholder's eyes. A red scarf is crossed three times around the groom's waist, tying the future of his collective past to the metaphysical pause between each breath, where love consummates waves of light into life.